That's looking west. Got a queen-size bed waiting for us down in that valley in the backcountry. That's looking way off towards Kootenay Plains. Mount Assiniboine in the distance. Castle Mountain, Stanley Glacier.
And our second register.
And there's the summit cairn. And that's the valley we came from.
Good day, eh? Welcome to another Great Canadian Moment in the Great Canadian Rockies. We're on top of Skoki Mountain, elevation 8,840 feet above sea level. We made it to the top in 1 hour 20 minutes. And Cam is doing the color commentary and pan and scan of our superlative view once again.
That's Merlin Lake. In the distance, you can see Hector Mountain. These are the Red Deer Lakes, the headwaters of the Red Deer River. Here's Fossil Mountain. We went up that yesterday on the way into Skoki Lodge, 9,700 feet. Looking towards Lake Louise. And there's Jan.
Signing our second registry.
This is Upper Skoki Lake.
Talk?
Yeah.
I can't.
Okay, it's on.
Register. Boo-hoo. That would have been 3 for 3.
And over in this valley is where Skoki Lodge is.